Yo, welcome to the Independent Grind, the show that gives inspiration and tips to creative minds and entrepreneurs through music and film. I'm your host, Dramatic Gamble, man. Yeah, man, I got this mask on, man. 2020, man, it's been a crazy year. So 2021, man, hopefully we have a better year, man. You know, just talking back and thinking about 2020, it's been weird, you know? I mean, this haven't been so much of a bad year for me, per se, but I know a lot of people been going through things, and 2020 just started out weird, you know what I'm saying? Like, first we had the death of Kobe Bryant, you know, RIP Kobe Bryant. Got my Kobe shirt on right now, man. And it started out with Kobe Bryant, and then next thing you know, we started hearing about coronavirus. That's one of the things you might have heard, the coronavirus, but like in March, it started getting real serious, and like this virus going around, and we had to quarantine. I remember back in March, I spent the whole week in the house because I didn't know what was going on. I didn't know if it was World War III outside of my little street. And so then I started going outside just when it was necessary to, you know, like going to the grocery store. My kids been in the house, started doing homeschool, and they still in homeschool right now. So 2020 have been weird, man, but welcome to 2021. This is our New Year special, man. So when we come back, we're just going to do a little rundown of 2020, what the channel been doing, and what we're going to be doing in the future. So yeah, be right back. Today, man, we're going to talk a little bit about the quarantine, because that's what's going on in the world today. But I want to kind of break it down and talk about some things that this quarantine should have taught us, especially by this being our first time having to do something like this. And one thing is, I've mentioned it before on some of my previous videos, is to do not depend on a job. We see where that has gotten us. So one, you can't depend on your job, because like I said, they can fire you or let you go anytime. You know what I'm saying? They ask you to put in a 2-week notice when you want to quit, but when they fire you, they don't give you no notice that say, hey man, I'm about to fire you, go find you another job. No, they just quit. They just fire you.
Sometimes I wonder, is the devil happy? Cause we doing all of this sin in this garden versus the devil, and I hope the devil ain't winning. Is the devil happy? Probably so, it's been on my mind. I'm staying up on my grind in my city, it's so much crime. Is the devil happy? Cause we doing all of this sin in this garden versus the devil, and I hope the devil ain't winning. Is the devil happy? Probably so, it's been on my mind. I'm staying up on my grind in my city, it's so much crime.
We are going to begin tonight with two fatal police shootings in two cities that led to protests in the streets.
Yo, I'm back, man. 2020. Yeah, I put out a new song, 2020, a song I got called Black Vote. I did one interview for the Independent Grind Talk Show. I did one interview. I was able to perform that Black Vote song for a Juneteenth celebration.
See, they don't care about my people, they just want my black vote. You check their name up in that box and you don't see them no more. Say they the best thing smoking with them fancy little quotes, cause they just want your black vote. They just want your black vote. See, they don't care about my people, they just want my black vote. You check their name up in that box and you don't see them no more. Say they the best thing smoking with them fancy little quotes, cause they just want your black vote. They just want your black vote.
People just don't know what we go through.
That's right.
As a black man, it's tough now. Especially because you feel like you got a target on your back, you know?
And I feel like a lot of people are coming to see that now, you know, especially people that never really had the experience, that maybe it's something that me and you had to experience.
Yeah.
A lot of people seeing it now, they're like, okay, I think I understand.
It's really happening. Like,
I need to speak up and say something.
I need to say something.
Yeah.
And that's what it's going to take us as a community to make a difference.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? Like,
and then you can do your part, like with the music.
Yep.
Like, say you do you a song. I got a song called Black Vote. It's talking about voting, you know, and mm-hmm. what we should expect from the politicians.
Yeah.
I want to produce this song to all the politicians out there. Make sure that y'all hold them accountable when y'all give them that y'all vote. You know what I'm saying? Check it out.
Hey. Do they care about my people or they just want my black vote? They say anything out their mouth with their next fancy quote. Just want to claim the spot. And that's how I'm feeling. Just trying to get to position so they can come up on me.
We had a lot of rappers that passed away in 2020. You know, King Von, Mo 3, Lil Marlo, just the guy from Houdini. He just passed about a week ago. So 2020 been crazy, especially with the coronavirus and so many millions of people got it. So many hundreds of thousands of people in the U.S. have died from it. And we still going through this. This right after New Year, so they say the cases probably spiked within this week. So I'm just saying, man, be safe, man. We had hurricanes, three hurricanes in the Gulf at one time. Hurricane Sally came through Mobile, you know. Checks from the government. We're supposed to be having another check coming, so hopefully everybody's safe out there and hopefully everybody prosper, man. That's what I wish for everybody for 2021. And I've been buying a lot of film equipment because I'm getting ready to shoot my short film finally. Getting locations together. I got my lights, I got my tripods I need, I got my stabilizers, I got what else I got? My audio equipment. So I'm planning on doing that, and I shot a couple music videos. I shot one for Black Vote and I shot one for Devil Happy. So yeah, Happy New Year 2021, man. Hope y'all have a prosperous 2021. And till next time, I'ma holler at y'all. Happy New Year, Independent Grind. Yeah.